Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you tonight the Samoan summit has been canceled due to catastrophic failure of peace talks. As a matter of fact, I am perfectly all right with that because I didn't come here tonight to talk. I came here to fight. So Roman Reigns, I suggest if you can, stroll back down here so I can finish the beatdown that I started in the back.
Roman Reigns, who's in a mood.
Samoa Joe wants to keep taunting the big dog. He's gonna get one of those Superman punches.
Or a headbutt. Samoa Joe wanted a fight, and here we go. The disdain that these two share for one another is deeper than any bloodline, than any island connection, than any sort of homeland. These two just cannot stand one another and want to destroy each other. Oh, driven into the steps. Two alpha males going at it here tonight. This is about pride and bragging rights. Roman steps! Reigns just heaving the steps off the face of Joe! And that's Drew McIntyre, who's had his own issues with Roman Reigns, has now blindsided Reigns. McIntyre now in a fight, driven over the barricade. There goes Cedric Alexander. Alexander taking out Joe. Cedric Alexander, who teamed with Reigns a number of weeks ago, has had some problems with McIntyre. And now Alexander taking it to McIntyre. Cedric Alexander.
An unexpected ally, but good thing he showed up.
Cedric gonna take to the sky. Oh, but Samoa Joe knocks him right out of the air. McIntyre now. Cedric may regret the decision to come to Roman's aid.
Oh.
Joe and Roman in the ring going after one another. McIntyre now taking the fight to Alexander up to the top of the stage. And a big chop now by McIntyre to Alexander. Oh, driving. Wait a minute, guys.
Oh, God.
Samoa Joe. Roman Reigns bounced off the steps. Reigns and Joe now at our announce table. Bad intentions by McIntyre and Joe for Roman Reigns.
Oh, the Usos are good.
Jimmy and Jay coming to the aid of their cousin Roman Reigns.
Oh, but here come the OC, Gallows and Anderson joining the
fray. This is a full-out brawl.
The new tag team champions. Chaos here on Monday Night Raw.
Is completely out of control. Someone's got to do something about this.
Oh, wait. Oh, my God.
Cedric Alexander.
Come on, Cedric. That's insane.
Alexander is up on top of the LED boards, and he takes everybody out. Cedric Alexander. On Cedric Alexander. Alexander, though, beats McIntyre. Alexander going up top again.
Cedric fighting desperately, anything he can think of.
And now the OC, the new tag team champions, Anderson and Gallows targeting Alexander.
We've already seen this earlier tonight. Oh.
And now Roman Reigns with a Superman punch. Another one.
Gallows is down.
The big dog
third.
Defending his yard.
With the help of Cedric Alexander!
Once again, Samoa Joe just being overwhelmed by a pair of kicks from the Usos.
And then finally taken out with a spear! Reigns, the Usos, Alexander standing tall here tonight on Raw!
Samoa Joe came to Raw looking for a fight, and boy did he ever get one!